Today, I'm going to be cutting up flyers. But first, I have two addictions: throwing shows, punk rock music, and chicken and drink. Let's get started. So I have this chopper cutter thing. I don't know what it's called, but I use it to precisely slice. Oh my god, dang flyers. And honestly, it doesn't have to be perfect. This was a fucking banger. And after a while, you'll have something that looks like this. Thanks for stopping by.